going on, boxing heads? It's your boy Pool Kind of Boxing, coming back at you with another boxing video for the boxing heads and the boxing minds. Please smash that like button and hit that thank you button for your boy, you know what I'm saying, for more hardcore boxing content. So, Devin Haney, you know what I'm saying, is going for history tonight. He's going for undisputed champion, and he'll be fighting George Kambosos Jr. And, you know what I'm saying, Devin has prepared himself, you know what I'm saying, his entire career. He's 27 wins, 0 losses, and 15 KOs. And, you know, Devin has been an example, you know what I'm saying, to all the fighters out there, how to reach for greatness in their careers. But because, you know what I'm saying, boxing fans are divided on who they like. You know, a lot of people like Gervonta Tank Davis. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people like, let's say, Ryan Garcia. That don't mean you can't support Devin Haney and his run for Undisputed. It's a personal accolade, and it's an accolade that affects, you know, the entire system of boxing, you know, so the entire boxing world. You know, to see a fighter who has the opportunity, for a black fighter, a black young fighter, you know what I'm saying, to get the opportunity to become undisputed is a wonderful thing, you know what I'm saying? It's big. And we need to recognize that, you know. Plus, Devin Haney is an American, you know what I'm saying? We need to understand that we got to put aside these petty differences just because you like a certain fighter, you know what I'm saying? You know, you can like, you know, both fighters or three fighters. You can like a multitude of fighters, you know what I'm saying? Even if you rooting for Tank Davis, or you're rooting for Teofimo Lopez, or you're rooting for, you know what I'm saying, anybody, Keyshawn Davis, it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? We got to support our American fighters, you know what I'm saying, when they fight abroad. We can't, you know what I'm saying, be hating and wishing for their downfall just because, you know, you think they're a threat to your favorite fighter. You know what I'm saying? This is something that plagues our community. You know, Devin Haney, you know, we got to look at the historical implications. You know, you know what I'm saying? Devin is riding on the backs of, you know, Floyd Mayweather Sr. and the Mayweathers, you know, and the boxers, the Pernell Whitakers, you know what I'm saying, that was able to attain undisputed, you know what I'm saying, in times where we know the system of boxing do not celebrate, you know, black undisputed champions. He's riding on the back of Jack Johnson, who beat Tommy Burns in 1908. You see what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, you know, nobody wanted Jack Johnson to become the heavyweight champion. But yet he went out there in a hostile situation in Australia in 1908 in the heat, 14 rounds, and outpointed Tommy Burns. And, you know, he had to stand there in the center of all that hostility and raise his arms in victory, you know what I'm saying, to become, you know what I'm saying, the heavyweight champion of the world in Australia, you know. So it takes a lot of intestinal fortitude to travel to a different country, you know what I'm saying, and fight for your country when your country, half of your country, don't support you. And then, you know what I'm saying, even another fourth or fifth of that country is hating on you because, you know what I'm saying, they like another fighter. And, you know what I'm saying, I think it's sad that, you know, we have these kind of dynamics in boxing, you know what I'm saying, where, you know, the hate is so real that you can't wish, you know what I'm saying, your fellow countrymen, you know what I'm saying, success. And Devin Haney, you know, he's an example of greatness. You know, he's always had the mindset that he wanted to fight the best. And a lot of people hate him for that because he's a threat to their favorite fighter. Just like Errol Spence Jr. or Deontay Wilder, you know what I'm saying? Whoever they're a threat to, that fan base tends to hate that fighter. But it's not about that right now. We got to put all that aside and think, put on your American thinking hat, you know what I'm saying, as an American, You know what I'm saying? We have Devin Haney, you know what I'm saying, going to Australia, you know what I'm saying, to challenge for it all at lightweight. And that's what we should be, that's how we should be, you know, looking at this. You know what I'm saying? He's not fighting Gervonta Tank Davis. You know what I'm saying? Gervonta Tank Davis could care less about those belts. And I kind of admire him. I admire him for that, because Floyd Mayweather did the same thing. He didn't care about the belts. But if you are a fan of boxing, the belts do have meaning. They are a symbol. You know what I'm saying? A symbol of who is the greatest at any weight class. You know what I'm saying? In this case, you know, Devin is going for George Kamboussos' 3 belts. You know, and he's got the WBC, and George Kamboussos got all the rest of them. So, you know, Devin, he don't even want the hated franchise championship, so he can fight all the other fighters, you know what I'm saying, if they're available. And that's something is to be admired about Devin Haney, you know what I'm saying? He's true to the traditional, you know what I'm saying, art of boxing, and that's to fight the best to be the best. And somehow we've lost our way. You know, somehow we lost our way from that. And, you know what I'm saying, we can't get on board, and I'm talking about, you know what I'm saying, you know, black fans, if we can't get on board, you know what I'm saying, to support this man, you know what I'm saying, then, you know, we have a really deep problem in our community. You know what I'm saying, we can support this man, you know what I'm saying, you don't have to like him. You know what I'm saying? But think of yourself as an American. You know, if you were going over there yourself to fight, you know what I'm saying, in Australia against, you know what I'm saying, a foreign opponent, wouldn't you want the support of your community? Wouldn't you want the support of your boxing fans? You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? To you know, be able to feed off that energy for if he encounters any kind of adversity in the fight, he know we'll be out there, you know what I'm saying, cheering his name, pumping him up, you know what I'm saying, to overcome that particular adversity, you know what I'm saying? And it's just a good feeling, you know what I'm saying, to know that your people, you know what I'm saying, support you, you know? Especially, you know, at times where, you know what I'm saying, you are at a disadvantage, you know what I'm saying, the judges might be against you, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, you'll have that support for when you come home. You know, everybody will, you know what I'm saying, you know, lift Devin Haney up, you know, win or lose, you know what I'm saying, you know, you'll have everybody, you know what I'm saying, giving you that moral support, you know what I'm saying. But I think Devin Haney is going to win. You know, he struck this impossible deal where he had to fight George Kamboussos twice. I know there's many theories on how that's going to play out, but this whole deal just kind of lets you know that, you know, they're not confident that George Kamboussos is going to come out the victor in this fight. You know what I'm saying? Why would he have to fight this guy twice? You know, but Devin signed up for it, and I believe in his confidence. I believe in his skill. I believe in his abilities, and he's the better skilled fighter. You know what I'm saying? He's the more confident fighter. You know what I'm saying? He's trained with the greats, Floyd Mayweather, Mickey Bay, you know what I'm saying? A lot of boxing experts, you know what I'm saying? He sparred with the best, you know what I'm saying? He's a pure boxer, you know what I'm saying? And he has some of the best teachers, you know what I'm saying, that has helped mold his style. So he should win this fight with ease, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, working the range, you know what I'm saying? Using his jab, you know what I'm saying? Using the sweet science, hit and not be hit. That's what Devin does, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people hate on it. They say he has no power. They say he has no chin. But we're going to see tonight, you know what I'm saying? I think Devin is going to prove to the world that he is one of the best at 135, if not the best. And I'm going to watch it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all come join my live stream tonight while we, you know what I'm saying, watch Devin, you know what I'm saying, achieve boxing history, you know what I'm saying, by becoming, you know what I'm saying, undisputed champion of the world. But this has been Pool Kind of Boxing. Make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys tonight. Peace.